filibusters, a mercenary soldier, a freebooter, specifically, a mercenary who traveled illegally in an organized group from the United States to a country in Central America or the Spanish West Indies in the mid-19th century, seeking economic and political benefits through armed forces.